even when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gonna have you jealous.
YouTube, what's up, boys and girls? We back with this video, man. Today, I see a title. Y'all see what we got. Uncle Murda, man, with his 2023 wrap up. Oh my goodness. And we all know Uncle Murda, he gonna say it how it is. He gonna speak on everything that happened throughout the year, or at least sum up the whole year. We know how Uncle Murda is. So, if y'all hear anything in the background, it's supposed to be raining over here. We're supposed to be getting some bad rain here in Louisiana, so y'all ignore the background. But anywho, yeah, without further freaking ado, let's hear what Uncle Murda got to say.
Just did 100 shows. I'm fresh off that final lap tour with my nigga 50. Oh, my money up. Happy New Year. It's like I gotta do this shit. Y'all won't let me retire. I'm part of the holidays now, just like Mariah. For the last 6 months, I've been touring with 50. But all y'all waiting for me to do is talk about Diddy. Y'all heard what happened, y'all know what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about the shit every year. Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy. Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy. Jay the Biggie back on her shit again. Bitch doing interviews on her Tupac dick again.
Every time I see Jada talking about Tupac, I just feel so bad for Will. Because it's like, Jada, why are you doing Will like this? Like, what? Oh my God. Like, I just...
Smith need a new wife. I hope he find him one. She embarrassing the family like T.I. and Tiny Son. She need to get choked up, it might make her stop. She said, I got back together when you smacked Chris Rock. She really want her name to be Jada Pinkett Smith Shakur. I used to want that Jada and Will love, not no more.
Man, I think everybody liked that, bro. Like, and King, like, he spoke on King too. Like, King tripped, like, I don't know what the end, like, I don't know what the fascination is with, like, everybody wanting to be, like, hood or want to be street. I don't know why the young generation want to do that when it's like y'all. Now I talked about this in a recent video. It's fun to have ops now. Apparently, ops is like it's fun. Like, and everybody think this is a Call of Duty lobby. Like, y'all know this is real life, right? This is real life. This ain't Call of Duty. Like, what the hell? You don't. If you pass away, you don't come back. Like, what the heck? Like, in Call of Duty, like, obviously you do, but, like, what the... So, yeah, I don't know. And then, yeah, like I said, the Jada and Will thing, like, Will, I don't understand. Will could have been found him somebody way better than Jada. I don't get it. Like, I don't get it. Like, looks aside, like, I don't even think Jada, she even look all that good. Like, I feel like a lot of people hyping Jada up too much. Like, Jada, she not, like, out of all the beautiful melanin women we've seen... In the industry, like, the relationship that Will have with them, like, come on now. Like, anyway. Like, yeah, y'all let me know what y'all think about it. But I'm pretty sure y'all, yeah.
I be trying to chill, but that year y'all get me started. Will Smith got caught getting fucked by Dwayne Martin.
I was wondering if I could fuck you.
That's where his best friend had told Tasha K. We been hearing rumors about them niggas being gay. Jada probably know it's true, people demeaning. That's probably why she went and fucked around with August Arsena. Yeah. Then she found out he gay and he like men too. Now I'm thinking about all the shit that Jada been through.
What the Whoa. What the Okay, so I knew some about, like, I saw a picture of, like, on IG, people talking about August and some other light-skinned dude. I don't know. What the heck? I saw it briefly. And somebody said, oh, August gay. And I ain't know what to think of it. And from what I saw, it like just two guys taking a picture. But, hey, I guess he fully liked that. Now, Will, I heard absolutely nothing about that. I must have missed that one. Because, Will, what the heck? Will? Like, oh my goodness. Ah, that's crazy. That's crazy. Y'all, is that true? Is that really true? Will really get down like that? Y'all let me know. Y'all gotta let me know, because ain't... Well, I don't want to say ain't no way, because we really don't know. But, yeah, y'all let me know in the comments, because that's crazy.
That's why she don't give a fuck how Will Smith be feeling. The nigga Keefe D got locked up for Tupac killing. 20-some years later, they finally saw the shooting. Keefe D out here saying Puff paid him to do it. I know the nigga Puff, like, why the fuck he saying that? Carissa won the BET award, we all know you paid for that. I mean, he is fucking her, so fuck it, is he wrong? She a freak, she got him open, that bitch like getting peed on.
That clip is crazy. That clip is crazy. That's a crazy clip. Why did I pause it right there? Hey, Carisha, you look good, but like, why was that a confession you said, Carisha? It's like, y'all. It's like the more beautiful the woman is, like the more good she looks in the industry. It's like they all just got like some weird like fetish that come out to the public. Like, yeah, don't even get me started on Suki. Don't even get me started on her. Like she not to be honest, she not even ugly. Like Suki, like a attractive woman. It's just she do. Come on now, she do too many. I don't even want to say that disgusting. She do too many disgusting things. And it's like, Suki, what the heck? Like, you look good, but it's like, don't do it. Like, I know y'all know where I'm getting at. But yeah, you, Carisha, you... Anywho.
You got to.
It say take a shot if you like golden showers. I do.
See a real asshole. We all knew she was nasty. I wonder how she feel now knowing what Puff did to Cassie. He raped her, beat her up, made her fuck male prostitute. She sued you for 30 mil. Wonder how much she got from you. You settled in 24 hours. You gave for that bread. Young Doc said you the reason she had to save her head. Cassie really had Diddy out here bugging. He flew up Kid Cudi car when he found out they was fucking.
Oh, what? Yo, yeah, I'm not even caught up with all the stuff Diddy allegedly doing or they saying he do. I heard something about Diddy. They said him and J. Cole like had a fight though. Cause J. Cole actually said that in one of his songs. He said like him and Diddy got in a fight. I forgot what song it is. Oh my god, I forgot what the song is, but I gotta go and maybe I'll be able to find. I can't think of it right now. I really can't. But I remember J. Cole dropped and he talked about him and Diddy fighting. That's all I really know that's confirmed, but everything else I really don't know about. Oh, and Carisha like peeing, getting peed on, but this is crazy. Like, what?
I thought we were fucking friends. You get the fuck out of here.
He was controlling her, he had on some scared shit, paying other niggas to fuck her while he watched out some weird shit. I'm like, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you pay? I'm like, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you pay? I'm like, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, did he? Why did you? You was an icon, nigga, you ruined it. Did he documentary coming out, 50 Cent shooting it.
You ready? Okay, check this out.
I think it's called did he not or did he do this shit? Nah, son throwing up gang signs, doing stupid shit. Mr. Take that was taking vagina. You even gang raped a 17-year-old minor. Everybody snitching on you, this shit ain't going well. You even tried to get the acting nigga up in your hotel at 3 a.m. Diddy, what the fuck was you trying to do? You was by yourself, you wanted him to come catch a vibe with you. You're looking like R. Kelly, can't even lie to you, nigga. 18 brands decided to cut ties with you. You had to leave a vote cause your image is tarnished. And that R&B album that you put out was garbage. Even you and Aaron Hall got hit with a case together. In that interview he did with Vlad, they making shit look no better.
Oh my goodness. Like, yeah, Diddy, I ain't gonna lie, like it's way too many people. Like I'm not the one to like just believe people when they say something happened in the past and then they wait years and years to bring it up. But it's to the point now where like it's not only celebrities coming out against Diddy and a whole bunch of companies not even wanting to work with them. But even people like the public, the viewers, us, like, even people saying like it's true, and it like it's too many people saying Diddy did it. And it's like, when you have, when it's to that point, it's like, okay, everybody can't be lying. Because for one, if you had such a good character and everybody knew you good enough, like, nobody would, people would right off the bat think, oh, this is BS. Like, Diddy's not like this. He's not like, but people know your character. And that's why Diddy kind of in the situation he in right now. Because, I mean, we don't know, like I said, if everything is like true or not. But still, it's like, if he at least had, like, you know, some kind of, you know, good, like, social status with at least the people, then he might not be in such a bad situation. Yep, that's the ring, y'all. But, yeah, so, I don't know. Let me know what y'all think about all of it.
Everybody know me.
Yeah.
So sure everybody do. Know if I say it, I'm a fucker to death. Yeah. I like the fucking public, you feel me?
Yeah.
So niggas can't say nothing about it. Them square ass niggas, them precious cake little dick niggas.
Yeah.
I like for them niggas to see how I fuck. Like if you speak to Jodeci or Puffy or any of them niggas, they been at my house. They all see me fuck. They all know I'm a big nigga.
You been real quiet, Puff, why you ain't say shit? Even TD Jakes was up in your parties doing gay shit. Ever since Cassie made those allegations, everybody been getting hit with sexual assault cases. Denzel voice cases on all of you motherfuckers. Off Pierre, Jamie Foxx, yeah, all of you motherfuckers.
Yeah, how y'all feel about that, bro? Like, that's what I was talking about when I said I don't agree with, like, people coming out a year later. Because all this other stuff, like, everybody else getting hit with sexual assault. Like, come on now, y'all. Like, let's be for real. A lot of women that's doing that is lying. And they trying to look for a come up. They see one female do it who is probably actually happened to. And then they see, like, the benefit from it. Like, the reward from it. And then they want to say it happened to them. Like, come on now. And then, once a... Y'all, that's the thing. That's why I tell y'all, that's one of my biggest things. Like, that's why... That's one of the main reasons why I'm even good with women. Like, talking to women and all that. Because I make sure, like, they comfortable. Like, that's my number one priority when I'm around females. Is them being comfortable. Because nowadays, if you even make a woman uncomfortable to the point where she don't want to be around you, it's some women who will take it to that length and extent to be like, you did this and did this to them, and they now want money out of you because of that. Like, so yeah, like that is just insane to me. Like, even though clearly it don't make it right, like, lying do not make it right by no means at all. Like, that's extremely wrong to the ladies that do that. But, yeah, fellas, just be careful. Like, y'all, like, don't be scared of women by any means. Because, like I told you, I'm really good with women myself. But, it's just a comfortability thing. Like, make sure you're just making them feel comfortable. Read the room. Read the energy. Pay attention to her body language. And, if you even get like a slight instance that like she's she get a little uncomfortable, then you should probably like try to just at that point just try your best to be like, okay, well, you know, I'll just go ahead and back off, or I'll just, you know, like something to de-escalate what's going on. Because, you know, be safe, fellas. That's all I'm gonna tell y'all. Cause a lot of fellas don't know how to make women feel comfortable, unfortunately. But anywho.
Even Cuba Gooding Jr. had some new cases brought up. Even the mayor of New York, Eric Adams, got caught up. That's good for him. I ain't never liked that motherfucker. This the second investigation that they got him under. And I heard that nigga married. I know his wife mad. The feds took his cell phones and all his iPads. Diddy making shit hot. Everybody going down. Since Cassie got paid, everybody wants some money now. You know, did he do it? Did he drug her? Did he rape her? If you ain't do this shit, Diddy, why did you pay her? Y'all know I had to do this shit. Y'all won't let me retire. I'm part of the holidays now, just like Mariah. I disrespect niggas respectfully. These niggas ain't gon' do shit. Ain't nobody checking me. Y'all heard what happened, y'all know what happened, but y'all don't care. Y'all still want me to talk about this shit, eh? Yeah. Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy. Crazy, crazy, sick, crazy.
Now, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I like what Uncle Murray just said. He said, he basically said, like, he don't care. Like, he know ain't nobody gonna touch him. Ain't nobody gonna do nothing to him. Y'all, like, how deep do Uncle Murda's, like, because I know he got respect, but, like, how much respect do Uncle Murda have to, like, be protected like this? Because everybody and their mama is scared to talk about Diddy. Like, nobody, like, really want to say nothing too much about Diddy. Like, they, like, a lot of people scared because y'all know how Diddy, y'all know the respect and pull Diddy got in the game. So nobody hardly ever says anything about Diddy because they scared of, like, what'll happen. So the fact that people like 50 and Uncle Murda, well, we know about 50, dude, but Uncle Murda, like, y'all, let me know how respected is Uncle Murda? Because that's insane to even think about. Like, Uncle Murda, like, I know he gets his respect, but I don't know how much of it he gets to the point where he's, like, well protected, you know? So y'all let me know about that. But Uncle, yeah, he, as usual, he spazzed on this.
Diddy's in trouble.
This nigga
that is crazy, man. Shout out to Uncle Murda for always making these, y'all, and keeping it real and being honest. Y'all know Uncle Murda, he ain't scared to talk about nobody. Which is that's why I'm curious on like if Unc is like actually protected, because this is the first time Diddy has been in, like, you know, some big stuff. You know, like, it's normally the public talking about Diddy and nobody with status saying them, but this is the 1 year, like, Diddy, like, now actually celebrities is calling Diddy out. And the way, like, Unc speaking on everything about Diddy, like, that's why I said, like, is Uncle Murda, like, really protected for real, y'all? Because I'm telling y'all, like, we all know how Diddy get down and we know how serious he can get, so. Yeah, hopefully Uncle Murda, like, actually is protected, because he definitely said a lot about Diddy. This is probably the most I ever heard, besides 50. This probably is definitely the most I've heard somebody talk about Diddy. And I mean, I guess we could say Casey too, because she had, like, a lot to say in her little her lawsuit. Wasn't it like 30-something pages or something like that? But yeah, like, y'all know in 24 hours she got hush money, so. Yeah, but anywho, that's gonna do it for this video, y'all. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts, let me know what y'all think. And yeah, this was a crazy one. Shout out to Uncle Murda again, and yeah, that's it. So y'all stay safe, stay out of trouble. Love y'all. I'll see y'all in the next one. Now bye. The influence, all the times you told me beat it, now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.